To begin, hold your needle at the end of your thread in separate hands. The needle should already be threaded. Wrap the end of the thread around the needle 3 times. Hold the 3 loops tight and push them down past the eye of the needle. Continue to hold the loops tight and travel the length of the thread. The loops will form a knot at the end of the thread. Place the waist knot on top of your canvas by entering the canvas from the top and pulling through the bottom.